Welcome back, guys, to another video. I'm recording this off stream because finally I got all the rewards from the game because, as you know, it was bugged. So let's claim all the rewards. Previously, in the other video, I used all the energy in order to take Sam Sheepdog to 5 Cosmic Star, which is probably my best choice, in my opinion. And there we go, 5 Cosmic Star on Sam Sheepdog, which is one of the my stronger defender right now. And let's claim all. There we go. Claim, 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 claim. All right. Come on. Oh, nice. Yeah. Finally, I have a lot of energy to do other campaigns. Let's auction this big guy. Now is, oh my gosh, so 10,000 max health. So in this case, I can answer to a guy which asked me on my Discord server, which is the toon with the biggest health on my squad, and it's definitely him. There is no such guy as that amount of health. Let me show you guys. Let's go for default. Here we doesn't have 10,000. Not here, but this is one of the biggest one. And it's also pretty busted. Him doesn't have the same gadget, but as you can see, he already have 10,000 health, almost. I guess that if I take the gadget that I have on Star Pharaoh Marvin, this guy can also go on 5k more health, which is insane. I will definitely power up him with gadget. So now I want to show you my Discord server. So if you have any question, you can ask me there, or I prefer on my YouTube channel in the comment. But I want to show you this other social for communication. So, as you can see, I'm answering to this Drip Goku question. Nastlios, what tune of yours has the most HP and how much does HP does say tune have? Mine is currently OG Fogor Legor, which is about 4.2k HP. So, as you can see, my friend, my most powerful tune about HP is him. 10,000. And I really want to give him some gadgets. So now, let's go to the event. Let's go back to the event. And now I'm gonna choose another one in order to earn some cosmic star. So let's go back and check to farm. We can grab some cosmic to him. Yeah, I will go for my Fogor, which was one of the most strongest defender when I was a beginner of this game. If you are a beginner, Fogor is the answer. He's really powerful and he has an insane healing. So, as a second choice, I will go on Fogor Legor. So guys, thank you for watching. Now I'm gonna do some attacks.
Yeah.